Okay, we are at Port Kembla. What do we do?
So here we have
Port Kembla. It's quite big, the industrious part of it.
Here we have H31 and H8 in a siding.
They're doing stuff with their brakes.
Here we have a big truck depot. And over there, I think, is an alien. I am here with a very cool YouTuber that I think that you will like. I am into DayZ and zombies and maybe even a bit of A-Train 9. Well, you will love Spunkbear FNR.
Hello.
Hello, Spunkbear. It's nice to meet you. So, we've arrived here at Port Kembla together. And, yeah. So, should we show the viewers around the freight engines over there? There's an old manual point. There's an old signboard here, which is quite nice. So the next train. That's where the next train's arriving. Let's look at the time. It says 1328. It's arriving in an hour.
Great. I guess that our train has already arrived. Never mind. Finally. Okay, we're going to be recording from the train.
Over there we have some 82 classes and 81 classes. There's an old freight corporal. 82 class over there.
Oh my goodness! That's a 48 class over there! An 82 class and an 81 class. The New Pacific National 82 class, number 5.
Here's a EX Freight Corp one, 8217. Over there it's 48 class, number 60. Still in freight corp livery. That is amazing.
Yeah, so there is. So there's 8256. And 8125 and 8213. Man. There's a lot of freight trains here. Especially over there. Look at all that steel.
Okay, so here we are on the Tangara train. Spunkmere is playing Heyday on the phone.
Heyday, please sponsor me.
Not really a lot happening. Going to be leaving Port Kembla.
Okay, so we're now leaving, finally, Port Kembla. All we have to do is wait 25 minutes. It sounded better when I didn't say it.
There's 48 class.
Ooh, there's an 80 class. Number 5 with a thingy. Don't know what that is.
So
got a bit of a
class. So, just walking around the Tangara.
But just so you know, a lot of steel is going to be coming up.
we are planning for Kumpa.
Kumpa's over there. And here is the steel train.
It's still going.
It's still going. Still going, because it's like a brand new switch. Okay. It's still going. Oh my goodness, it's one of those RCD exits. AN class. 81 class. The gun! Why is that there?
Anyway, that's there, not right there.
The gun is here. Why is the gun here?
There's an AN and NR class. And yet another NR class.
Yeah. We'll see a lot more NR classes today. But no, it was mostly just, here we are.
Look at the north.
Quite small writing at the top, okay. Probably the smallest I've seen. There's a long name. Enter. if this wasn't the Sydney Trains, if it was actually the correct map for out here. Coniston.
There we go.
Coniston. Next stop is... this train actually has the old doors closing announcement.
I've gone on quite a few of these trains with the old one.
I never actually uploaded voice clips that I recorded.
Wollongong
is huge. Look at that. And also there's a giant servicing platform here.
Are they servicing like three sets or something?
I'm pretty sure that they're...
Okay.
Well, here we are at Wollongong. It's a weird platform.
Weird on that side.
Okay, so here we are at Wollongong. Thank you.
Great. The train on platform 1 goes to Waterfall. First stop, North Wollongong, then all stations to the Roo, and then all stations to Waterfall.
T32. You know, back at... I just realised. Back at... Have I just forgotten the port name? I am ridiculous. Well, anyway, back there, the H set there was called H31. This is T32. So H31 plus 1 is T32. Mm.